Hi there, my name's Electric Johnny Hat. Just smiling away here. I've just been watching the short version of Neil deGrasse Tyson on Joe Rogan, the new one that's just come out. And anybody watches a short version of the 10-minute version, at 1 minute 44, he almost says firmament. This is Neil deGrasse Tyson. And he's admitted that they're using a fisheye lens up there. Oh dear, it seems like he has done a 180 on everything. And this is what I've always said, and you've got to know this as well. They break you in slowly. So slowly that you don't even really know what's going on. It's that slow that you don't recognise what they're doing. But the ones in the truth movement know exactly what's going on. I don't believe in a flat earth, but I've always said that there is a firmament all around us, a crystalline dome. I've always said that. And there's been so many people on Joe Rogan that have slipped up saying the firmament. Check out, do your research, guys. There's a firmament all around us. They're breaking us in slowly. One love to you all.